What's up, guys? In today's video, I'm going to be showing you some new changes to the map and secret. First one. Like, on LAN, this is the one, this is the first secret, guys. On LAN, do you know about the door at Covert Cavern? Well, Command Cavern? Well, what's been going along on LAN is Dr. Sloan has captured Columbo and put him in that portal. But that's not true, guys. His snow pal is somewhere out there. So what's in there? Well, guys, if you have watched one of my videos what I did a while ago, you would have heard that Polar Peak Monster is in resort, and that's exactly what is in Command Cavern's doors. So if you want to go check that out for yourself, make sure to do it. And I can't quite remember where his store pal is, so I'll find that and show you guys in the next video. So for our first secret, where we're gonna wanna land is, have a guess, guys, have a guess. Tilted Towers. This is something at, well, it's not a secret, it's an update. But I thought it would be cool to show you guys. So, just hop in a match and go to any blimp you want. And remember jetpacks from Chapter 1, guys? They have returned. I'll show you where you find these jetpacks. You can find them at any blimp. Alright, guys, look, it's not just what not the blimp at Tilted VR at. But if you want, you can learn that with Tilted. And, guys, guess what? It's almost Easter! So, in one of my newer videos, I will be showing you guys this cool thing I'm going to build and create. It's gonna have something to do with Easter. So where you're going to want to drop is a blimp, guys. Any blimp you want, remember? And there's going to be a couple more craters around the map. I don't think the monster buttons have changed. I'm going to just go check in a minute. I've not explored the whole map yet, so I may find some more secrets as I explore it. Nah. Oh, no. No, no, no. I need to get on the blimp. Okay, Tilted Tower. Oh. How high old are you unlocked the lid? And there's a war. Oh god. Oh no. Oh. Guys, look what I found. Now these jetpacks are pretty cool. You can go low, and if you look up. Oh, it normally works for me. Whenever I look up. Oh, it worked! You can go as high as you want, just so you know, guys, you can die from jetpacks, so don't please make the mistake of dying because of a jetpack. And maybe we'll be able to show out, well, I will be able to show you guys another secret in this match. Oh no! Oh, need to run. I need a weapon. Nice, single SMG. Oh, I never knew the tank. I see a player. Oh! I'm out of building materials. Where is he? am I using then? I don't know. Oh, nice. Oh, got a kill. Nice. He had some pretty good loot. Mama using a med kit. No. Why? Awesome. I never even noticed I had armored walls. Let's just go ahead and go in the secret bunker. There's normally a chest on something in here. So, guys, this may be my second map solo match I win this season. Maybe, or maybe not. I'm just hoping it's the second solo match I win this season. So that would be good for me. Alright. Now I'm going to go back up there. And I might want to grab a different... Oh, why did I do that? Why did I do that? Oh! Why would I do that? A big mistake I just made, guys. Oh no. Well, guys, just before I'm gonna end this video, I'm end this video a bit earlier than usual. Well, I need to find a couple more secrets, and so I've only found like two and one. That's like, I only found two secrets actually. The other one, I can't remember where it is. So I'm gonna have to look for some more secrets now for you guys. So sorry about that, but guys, I will see you in the next video. I hope you enjoyed it. And make sure, just before I end this video, to like and subscribe, guys. I'll see you in the next Easter video.